Designed by a UAV building subsidiary of the legendary Kalashnikov Arms Company, the KYB Cube drone detonates as it reaches the target. It is able to fly at a speed of up to 130 kilometers per hour, 81 miles per hour, and is very hard to shoot down by conventional air defense methods, the manufacturer said. This drone has successfully passed trials and is ready for use, the company's press service told reporters. According to the presentation shown at the Kalashnikov stand, the kamikaze drone may travel at speeds from 80 to 130 kilometers, 50 to 80 miles, per hour, with a payload about 3 kilograms, 6.6 pounds, and a flight duration of up to 30 minutes.